I've been trying to get to sleep by counting sheep, so I closed my eyes and imagined counting sheep in a field. So I counted 1, 2, 3, then I got up to about 100, but the problem is the sheep just kept moving around. So after 100 sheep, I wasn't sure anymore if I was counting the same sheep I'd already counted. So there was a limitless supply of sheep in the field because it was an infinite field of sheep. But the problem is, it really annoyed me that I couldn't tell which sheep I'd just counted after the 100th sheep. So I tried splashing paint on the sheep's wool. But because it was all a dream, the paint disappeared off their woolly hides, and then the sheep started taunting me and haunting me and saying, "You can't count us. We're actually counting you. We're counting you right now." It turned into a bit of a nightmare, so I woke up and now I can't sleep. I'm afraid the sheep are going to get me. Oh God, why did somebody say that counting sheep was a good idea?